hopefully being able to punish him, but it's still a 5v5, all five players alive for both teams. Let's look at the defending team here. It looks like they're going to be coming from flat, three of them from flat, and one of them underpass. Three coming in all around here.
Oh, wow. Spicer with a nice double kill right there. Oh my god, it is a GG.
Polar Ace wins.
Wow.
Polar Ace eliminates Asperity. What in the world just happened? Spicer's going huge with the double kill there, and then Wrath to clean it up. But what in the world just happened? Asperity. Asperity just lost.
13 rests.